I'm going to start off with some news you can use tonight. Got some interesting news. There is an article in the Wall Street Journal a couple days ago that talked about a government fund that is available for these landlords who have not been getting payment from their tenants. There's about $50 billion in the fund that is unused and is not being taken by the landlords. And there's two reasons. The government, in their wisdom, has decided, of course, to help these poor landlords, but to put these horrendous strings attached to them. And the two strings attached are, number one, if the landlords take the bailout, the landlord bailout money to pay for the missing rent that the tenant has not paid, they will not be allowed to ever evict that tenant. That tenant will have to leave of their own volition. So if the landlord at some point in time wants to go ahead and evict the tenant, or their rights are up, their lease is up, and they want to go ahead and sell the property, they won't be allowed to do that. They're going to have to keep those people in place. Number two is the government is requesting a free look at the tenants, at the landlord's books. They want a tremendous amount of personal information, tax returns, financial statements, and bank statements for these landlords. So about 99.6% of the landlords who are available to get the money are refusing to take it. So what's the government do? They're going to take that money and give it to tenants, probably. I don't know. They're going to waste it on some other thing. But it doesn't look like there's going to be any immediate landlord relief for those who are not getting their tenant payments, because the terms are untenable. Once again, another government cluster F on this deal. That's our news you can use for today.